Hello, this is Deli Elliott from the School of Education. Do I listen to music while I write? Yes, I do. I love to listen to instrumental music for two reasons. First, I find it very relaxing, and so it makes writing pleasurable. And second, since there are no specific words or ideas conveyed by these songs, instrumental music doesn't interfere with my line of thinking. What You Hear is one of my favorite ones, which also makes writing one of my favorite academic tasks. Now, I also want to introduce you to another type of song, that is, By the Songbirds. With a natural background like this, plus all these lovely chirping birds, it makes me feel like I am on an outdoor writing retreat. What advice would I give to my younger self? Well, don't be afraid of receiving feedback either from supervisors, colleagues, or manuscript reviewers. They're not judging us. They are supporting us. Because writing is like learning another language. It takes time to learn all the conventions to do it effectively. And so feedback from those who are likely to have richer experience in writing can help us all to improve the focus, clarity, and structure of our writing.